In this tutorial, we will calculate the adjoint of matrix. Suppose A is matrix of 3 order. You should remember plus and minus sign. For first row's cofactor, plus minus plus you should remember. For second row, minus plus minus. For third row, plus minus plus. It will easy to calculate adjoint of matrix. So let's start for calculating the cofactor of first row. Leave this and this, and we calculate 3 minus 1 and 2's cofactor. These are the 5 and minus 5. Cofactor of second row, it means we will calculate 2's cofactor, 1's cofactor and 3's cofactor. And cofactor of second row is minus 5, minus 5, 5. And cofactor of third row, it means we have to calculate cofactor of 1, minus 2, minus 1. You should remember plus, minus, plus with minor. Plus, minus, plus. And cofactor of third row is minus 5, minus 5 and 5. Now what is adjoint? Adjoint of A matrix, it is the set of cofactors and its transpose. We write here the cofactor of first row, cofactor of second row and cofactor of third row. Cofactor of first row is 5, 5, minus 5, 5, 5, minus 5. Cofactor of second row is minus 5, minus 5, 5, minus 5, minus 5, 5. And cofactor of third row, and it is minus 5, minus 5, 5, minus 5, minus 5, 5. When we calculate its transpose, we can calculate adjoint of matrix. Just transfer the rows into column and column into rows. We have to make first row as column. 5, 5, minus 5. Now we transfer second row as column. Minus 5, minus 5, 5. Now we transfer third row into column, minus 5, minus 5, 5. This is adjoint of matrix. This is our answer. Thank you very much.